Ready in front of her. This tune from honest tanner shanter, as he from air at night did canter. Old air, who never a town surpasses for honest men and bonny lasses. Tan doesn't need the lightning flashing through the trees, or the strong wind that weather blows his hat away. His fair is for the veil, and he doesn't care about anything right now. Look at him, he's half asleep on his horse, while holding fast his good blue bonnet, while crooning o'er some old Scots sonnet, and dreaming of foam mare by the town fire. Mike is heading to her warm stable on a bucket of oats. She knows the way to the farm. She takes her drink and must to her every week. It's part of her job description. Tam may not be aware of it, but all is not well in the forest. The wind blew as with glorious glass. The rattling shower rose on the grass. The speedy gleams, the darkness swallowed. Loud, deep, and long, the thunder bellowed. That night, the child might not respond. The devil had business on his hand. After riding a few miles, the boy there,